That's the loss of the fresh legs Ewan McKenzie's got available to him. Nathan Ayres-Brown, who hasn't yet got a Super Rugby cap.
15 minutes of many games has been a real challenging point for the Force. 22 coming on for the Reds, Nathan Ayres-Brown. So he's on debut, the 22-year-old. He was on the bench last week. Another product from the rugby nursery, the Southport School, TSS.
Ben Tapperwine has probably one of the better players for the Reds tonight. Showed a lot of promise coming across the air.
Can they come up with a consolation try? Something to give their fans a little bit of hope for the weeks ahead until the injured players come back. Siren sound is in the background.
Fun dip right now.
Not giving a fuck.